It's a video of machine 6732, 220 ton Sutherland. Has to be in off position to start. To get the hydraulic overload light to go out, have to inch the top and hit reset. Reset, light does go out. Inch mode. Single stroke it. Continuous. Wired 480 volts.